Namaste. Myself, Dr. Basaraj M Biradar, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In this video, I explain the solution of simultaneous linear algebraic equation by Gauss Jordan method. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, the student will be able to solve the simultaneous algebraic equation by Gauss Jordan method. Gauss-Jordan method, this is also a direct method and it is also called the modification of Gauss elimination method. I explain this method by considering three equations in the three unknowns, that is a1x plus b1y plus c1z is equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z is equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z is equal to d3. Now call it is equation 1. The given system of equation can be put in the matrix form as Ax is equal to b, call it is 2. Where A is the coefficient matrix, x is the column unknown matrix, b is the constant matrix here. A is equal to a1, b1, c1, that is the first row, a2, b2, c2, second row, a3, b3, c3, third row. X is the column unknown matrix x, y, z, b is equal to d1, d2, d3. The augmentary matrix, AB. Augmentary matrix, it means that inserting or adding a column to a coefficient matrix which consists of the element of B, such matrices are called the augmentary matrix AB. That is equal to A1, B1, C1, D1, A2, B2, C2, D2, A3, B3, C3, D3. This method aims in reducing the coefficient matrix A to an diagonal matrix here. Now, step 1, use the element A1 which is not equal to 0 to make the element A2 and A3 0 by elementary row transformation. That is, augmentary matrix AB equivalent to A1, B1, C1, D1, 0, B2 dash, C2 dash, D2 dash, 0, B3 dash, C3 dash, and D3 dash here. Now, use the element of B2 dash in the step 2 and make the element of B3 dash and B1 R becomes the 0, 0 by using the elementary transformation, that is equivalent to A1, 0, C1 dash, D1 dash, 0, B2 dash, C2 dash, D2 dash, 0, 0, C3 double dash, D3 double dash here. Now, use the element C3 double dash which is not equal to 0 to make the element C1 dash and C2 dash 0 by elementary row transformation. That is equivalent to A1, 0, 0, D1 double dash, 0, B2 dash, 0, D2 double dash, 0, 0, C3 double dash, D3 double dash. Call it is equation number 4. Now, step 4. The equivalent system of equations are the A1x is equal to D1 double dash. From this, x is equal to D1 double dash upon A1 dash. B2 dash y is equal to D2 double dash. From this implies y is equal to D2 double dash upon B2 dash. C3 double dash z is equal to D3 double dash. This implies z is equal to D3 double dash upon C3 double dash. Hence, we get the required solution of the given equation 1. Now, pause the video. Reduce the following matrix into diagonal matrix. I hope all of you will get the answer. Now, diagonal matrix means to reducing this matrix A to the diagonal matrix, these are the diagonal elements and above the diagonals or below the diagonals are make it to 0 by using the row elementary transformation. Now, by using the transformation, R2 equal to R2 minus R1, R3 equal to R3 minus R1, that is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 2, 0, 4. This is the first step. Now to use the by the second step, the 1 which is not equal to 0, use this element, make the second element of the first row and the second element of the third row, or make it to 0 by using the elementary transformation, that is R1 equal to R1 minus R2, R3 equal to R3 minus R2, that becomes 1, 0, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 0, 0, 2. Now, using the third element of the third rows and make the element of the third element of the first row and third element of the second row, R becomes the 0. That is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 2. Now, come to an example, solve the system of equation by Gauss Jordan method. That is x plus 4y plus 9z is equal to 16, 3x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to 18, 2x plus y plus z is equal to 10. Solution. The given system of equation can be written in the matrix form is the Ax is equal to b, where A is the coefficient matrix, that is A equal to 1, 4, 9, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 1, and x is the column unknown matrix x, y, z, and b is equal to the column constant matrix, which is the right hand side element of the given system of equation, that is 16, 18, and 10 here. Augmented matrix, that is AB, is equal to 1, 4, 9, 16, 3, 2, 3, 18, 2, 1, 1, 10. Now, reduce the coefficient matrix to a diagonal matrix. For that here, first step is use the first element of the second row and the third row are to become 0 by using the first element of the first row by applying the only row elementary transformation. That is R2 is equal to R2 minus 3 times of R1, R3 equal to R3 minus 2 times of R1. That is augmented matrix AB equivalent to 1, 4, 9, 16, 0, minus 10, minus 24, minus 30, 0, minus 7, minus 17. For our convenience, we have to divide the R2 by 2 because to get the smallest integer here. That for our convenience, it is not mandatory. That is R2 is equal to minus R2 divided by 2. That is AB equivalent to 1, 4, 9, 16, 0, 5, 12, 15, 0, minus 7, minus 17, minus 22. Now, then use the second element of the second row to make the second element of the first row and the second element of the third row R becomes the 0 by using the row transformation. That is R1 equivalent to the 5 times of R1 minus 4 times of R2, R3 equivalent to 5 times of R3 plus 7 times of R2. That is geometry matrix AB equivalent to matrix 5, 0, minus 3, 20, 0, 5, 12, 15, 0, 0, minus 1, minus 5. Now, use the third element, that is minus 1, to make the third element of the first row and second row will become 0. That is R1 equivalent to R1 minus 3 times R2 equivalent to R2 plus 12 times of R3. That becomes the AB equivalent to 5, 0, 0, 35, 0, 5, 0, minus 45, 0, 0, minus 1, minus 5. Now, the equivalent system of equations are 5x is equal to 35, that implies x is equal to 7, 5y is equal to minus 45, that implies the y is equal to minus 9, minus z is equal to minus 5, that implies the z is equal to 5. Thus, x is equal to 7, y is equal to minus 9, z is equal to 5 is the required solution of the given system of equations. References: Numerical Methods by B.S. Grewal, 2018.